CBS, I don't have
news. Coming.
Wait a minute. This is not a dog-friendly environment.
It's okay. He's not sensitive.
No, I'm sorry. You can't go in there. That's not, no, sir. I don't know who let you out here.
Mike B! You came! And you rock ordered.
Wow.
Come on in. Take a seat.
Do you want a coffee, tea, and...
Oh, yeah. Black Eye from Otis Beanery. Great.
Black Eye from Otis Beanery. You got it?
Thanks.
We just witnessed Mike B going into the secretary's office.
And his dog. Who is he exactly?
They call him the Hatchet Man.
Enough for his wood chopping skills.
Rhodes Scholar, brilliant legal career, which led to a promising political career derailed by a scandalous divorce 6 years ago. He makes a profitable living now as a couch sitter. He's a guy who moves into a cabinet member's office and dispenses cool, calculated advice.
Unaffected by a need to advance his own interests, since he has none.
And by cool, calculated advice, you mean
firing people.
Okay. What's a black eye from Otis Beanery?
It's a coffee with a double shot of espresso from an overpriced boutique on K Street.
Delicious. Thank you. I'll be back. Don't let that dog near my desk. Either one of them.
What's going on with your staff? Are they all someone's nieces and nephews? Where did you find them?
I inherited them.
Tell me you're kidding.
Their boss had just died. I was new to this world. Look, they have proven themselves up to this point. Giving me that you're an idiot look.
Because you're an idiot. You kept someone else's staff because you didn't want them to be sad? These people are unmitigated chuckleheads. They should have seen this coming a mile away from the polling numbers.
Be fair, they briefed me on the polling numbers before the hearing.
They've been through the roof once. Now everyone's going to want to take you out at the knees before you can mount a serious presidential bid in the next post-op election.
I have no such ambitions.
Stick with that story. Modesty is a good color on you. It'll play really well.
I don't.
Okay. Whatever. Dump your team. Now.
All at once?
No, that looks desperate. One by one, but start somewhere near the top and start today.
Let's just put a pin in that idea for now.
Yes, I know you have a bug up your parts about justice and fair play, and that might have been great sitting at a desk of the CIA or as a faculty of some white university. This is Washington. Kill or be killed. Adapt or die. It's that simple.
Mike, I hear you. I do. And I'm not opposed to firing my staff. I want to take this fight straight at Everard Park.
Okay. I'd like that, too.
What do we do?
You're in a knife fight with Chairman Burke. The way to win a knife fight is to bring a gun and waste the son of a bitch.
Excellent.